Hey everyone, welcome to Pokémon Ruby and Sapphire.
Versus, and you were gonna say Fire Red and Leaf Green.
Yeah, maybe.
But this has ended ages ago, Joseph.
Yeah, I guess so. So what's up?
Nothing. I am kind of lost.
What do you mean?
I don't know how to get the Whalemars out of the way.
Bad. That's bad, bro.
Yeah, I guess I'm gonna...
Did you went to the mall and buy your stuff for you?
No, I didn't do that.
Why don't do that?
Supply yourself. Supply myself for the upcoming ventures. Alright then, let's have a look.
We're ready at the 7th gym.
I know. I'm going to buy some good stuff.
Some good stuff, like what?
I don't know. I'm going to sell my nugget, actually. Hey, Joseph.
Yeah?
You're a nugget.
Thank you very much. It's really nice to know that I'm a food chicken nugget.
I like chicken nuggets.
Yeah, they're not bad actually. But why
especially
are we talking about nuggets on a Pokemon video?
Because I had a nugget to sell.
Oh. I thought you just had a nugget.
No,
so
I like
one.
Oh god, if I had chicken nuggets now, I would eat them. I'd stop recording, just eat them.
Nuggets are good.
Of course they are. Okay then, you don't go near the cave. Oh, there's a cave in this place?
Who are you talking to? A grunt?
The Team Magma, yeah. We moved here to loot our secret hideout today. Who are you? Okay.
You're trying to get some information around?
Yeah, I'm just gonna have a look around town.
Trying to write your own marble?
Yeah.
You're trying? Oh, you know? Stewie does a
Oh, I guess I can have a look around these rocks. I found a heart scale!
Awesome, mate.
Awesome, man. So yeah, I no idea where I'm going. Is there a cave north of this place? Do I have to surf?
How come you'll be lost?
I don't know. Oh, there it is. Oh, god damn it.
It's blocked?
No. Tentacle.
A tentacle is blocking the way.
Just a little tentacle, just like... Alright, magma hideout.
So?
They're just guys in here, they're not saying anything.
You can enter?
Mount Pyre on Route 122. That's where I'm off to now.
Alright, looks like you got some information. Good luck.
I did. I bet you're already on the way to there, aren't you?
Nah, facing a guy.
Oh, okay then. Are you facing your way through that route today?
Yep.
Okay, Route 122. Let's have a look at the map. Oh wait, isn't the map in the PokéNav now? Yeah, it is.
It is?
Yep. I know where I'm going. I know exactly where I'm going, Joseph.
Is that good?
I guess. Well, you know that city, the one where you have to dive and go under through the water.
Slateport.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You have to go underneath the water. I do not know which one to go in. Do you?
Yeah, I guess so.
Jesus Christ. Do you think we'll get that far in today's episode?
No, not really.
Okay.
The next thing we can do is get through... reach the 7th badge.
Yeah, but I hope we can.
But maybe not face it, because there's a lot of trainers there.
Yeah. Oh, God damn it, Mystic, you shit!
He already evolved, right?
Yeah, but his accuracy is terrible. But he can't even hit a Zigzagoon.
Wild one?
Yeah. Ah, thank you. That's dead. Okay, off I go.
I'm almost there.
Are you going down there now?
Yeah. Do you know a girl with... a Ralts and a Duskull before you reach that city?
Yeah, I think I did.
Yeah, I'm facing that girl. Before you enter the city, there's grunts going north. No, going south.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm that part now.
Don't you need to,
To what?
You gotta go and battle Brendan, ain't it? Ain't his name?
Nah, May. It's always May. Oh, but yeah, Brendan. Yeah. I'm May, yeah. Yeah, I need to face the rival.
Thought so. I'm gonna do a lot of training in there. Mount Pyre.
Who are you training?
I'm gonna train Mystic. Mystic's gonna be a lot of help on there. Oh my god, two Mystics at the exact same level!
What level?
32. Look, this guy's got a Leyron at 32 and I've got Mystic at level 32.
Both Leyrons?
Yeah.
Outstanding.
I got a critical hit.
So, what moves do you have against that kind of Pokemon? You don't have any super effective stuff.
Yeah, I'm using Rock Smash. Super effective. But it's not doing like much now because it keeps using Iron Defense, but... I know! I'm doing alright.
Oh, why are you? Doing alright lately?
I'm doing alright lately, Joseph.
How's the channel going?
It's going good. I have actually grown extremely lots in the past couple of days.
How much?
I've got like 8 subscribers in like a day. And that's like good for me.
Oh my god, congratulations.
And then there's you on your 2,500 million billion.
Not that much.
Yeah.
Still growing as well. I'm not that big as people say I am.
You're quite a big Let's Player, Joseph.
Just a little bit.
Well, yeah, but I think you could, you know... You do some videos speedruns now, don't you? You don't actually do... Like, talking anymore, do you?
Yeah, the only talking I'm doing at the moment... Yeah, I guess it's on my second channel, the solo run thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't do a let's play of talking, only versus. Basically.
Yeah, you need to do more let's plays. Comment below if you want Joseph to do more let's plays.
Yeah, I already got some Skype requests about Pokemon Black and something like
that. Oh yeah.
But first, I need to end all my verses.
Yeah.
That's my mission at the moment. And my freaking Swampert hit himself.
Why did I just use Surf? It's gonna absolutely nail Mystic.
Why are my Pokemon hitting themselves in confusion? Mean. It's just annoying. I'm not sure if I'm ready for the 7th badge.
I think I... What badge is it?
It's Psychic.
Oh yeah, I'm ready for that.
Double
kick all the way. Just keep using double kick.
You sure?
Yeah, double kick's like the best move that anyone could possibly have in the history of moves.
Maybe you're right. Maybe you're not. Let's see how double kick can handle the rock type dudes.
So Xian got dragged out.
That's bad. Where are you now, Mount Pyre?
Yeah, I'm getting up here quite a lot. I'm battling every trainer.
Oh, so you're going all the way to the top?
Oh my god!
What?
You'll see how much XP all my Pokemon have got. It'd just be like, Xian gained one... Let's just say I got 100 points for each Pokemon I got. Xian got 100 points. Mystic got 100 points. Castrum got 100 points. Fluffy Pants got 100 points. It's like, what?
How is that even possible?
I don't know. Well, I'm gonna see if I got any berries that can awaken Pokemon here.
Why you lie?
Why I lie? I don't know, Jozzy.
Jozzy.
Ah, Chesto Berry. I can use that.
Chesto
Berry.
Well, this game has actually a lot of trainers. I was not expecting this many.
No, I wasn't either. Where are you? You in Mount Pyre?
Nah, I decided not to go there. I will go to the city to map it first, then I'll go to Mount Pyre.
Oh, okay. Are you gonna battle May? Brendan?
Later.
Then you can't get into the general goods store.
Don't need that at the moment. I supplied myself on 4 tree before because of the badge. But I didn't actually use any stuff.
Didn't you?
Nah. Only a revive to heal cast from, I guess.
Goddammit. I hope that this Kadabra doesn't use psychic.
Psychic! Pretty OP move.
Yeah. I don't really like it though.
Why not?
I don't know. Hey, do you want me to tell you how hot it is here today?
What do you mean? Here is like 38 degrees.
38 Celsius?
Yeah, Celsius.
It's 25 here.
Here is more hotter.
Yeah, but I'm not used to it. I'm used to winters.
Then if you were here, you will die by hotness.
Definitely.
By
I hotness. Would not even... I wouldn't survive, Joseph. I'm used to cold.
Why?
If I set foot in your country, I would melt. Seriously.
So you're a cold person, aren't you?
Yeah. I could live in the Antarctica. That'd be better.
Bastard. He's cold, guys. He's
I'm
a very
cold.
Cold person.
I wish I was cold. It's so hot.
Why don't I have any repels? God. Guess I didn't
Joseph.
Supply that good.
I got a lot of repels, I got a lot of hyper potions, and I've got a lot of revive, so...
I don't know how to respond to that. I'm kinda mad. Oh, goddammit. Okay, I arrived at Montpire. Enter the cave.
Finally? God.
Why you don't like me?
Because I hate you.
Did you went to a stairs on Montpire?
Yeah.
So you're facing everyone there?
Yep.
Getting a lot of experience, man.
Damn right I am. Are you?
Yep, I guess so. But I really don't have any Pokemon to train, I guess. I'm just trying to evolve my freaking Slablu into freaking Altaria, but it takes forever.
Altaria is such a OP Pokemon.
Yes, it is. It's gonna help me a lot on the Elite Four.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay, I have a rare candy. I will waste it on Slablu.
Damn it.
34.
Oh, Makuhita, that was a wrong move, mate. That was an extremely wrong move.
Son of Altaria, this guy doesn't evolve.
Son of Altaria.
He's already 34, it doesn't freaking evolve.
What? This Makuhita just used a whirl and bought out my Blaziken.
Is that good?
They're screwed, that's what. God damn it.
Okay, let's try Slablu. Sad Latios. I still need to nickname my cast form.
I haven't talked to Sad Latios in ages.
Me neither.
Sad Latios, if you're still watching this, hit us up on Skype, brother.
Brother.
We're
from America, brother. No, not really. We're from Europe, brother.
We're from Europe. Europe. I'm not gonna lie. Hariyama has the most awesome, like, defense. Oh, shit.
What?
You know what just happened?
What?
Mighty Yuma just used Whirl and bought out Zigzagoon.
Slaving?
Zigzagoon, you surf!
You're gonna die.
You nearly killed it.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
still alive?
Well, it was already... No, I died now. It was already on the red HP, though. You know what, I should have just bought Ziyang out and just used a quick attack. Would have been so much easier.
Guess so. How's your guest farm doing?
He is doing okay, he is at level 28.
He's a guy?
What?
He's a guy?
Yeah,
mine's
I think.
A girl.
Is it?
Yeah.
Wait a minute, let me have a look. Yeah, mine's a girl too.
Ha ha ha.
Bloody psychics all the way up this bloody place.
What level is you? 28.
What do you mean? Yeah, 28.
Whoa, mine is very, very behind, in front of you.
What's yours?
Try to guess. You got two
32?
Shots. Almost. You got two shots.
31?
Nope.
33.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's kind of OP, man.
He's OP.
But still, you still don't have water ball, right? Weather ball.
No, not yet, unfortunately.
It's a pretty decent move. You should get it.
I am getting so much experience from this place.
Who are you trying to evolve?
Mystic on? At the moment, yeah.
He evolved at 42. That's a long way.
Yeah. Shuppet to Fainthood.
He's at 34 now. Guy's so much OP.
Oh no, I used a bloody Metal Claw on Kadabra. Oh, one-hitted it. God.
Kadabra, it sucks on defending.
Yeah.
That's why it's easy to kill him. Although he has high special attack, so that's a problem.
Yeah, Kadabra's alright, I guess. Sick of seeing Dust Skulls, man, seriously.
How many Pokemon do we have? 5, right?
I have 6, but...
No,
I didn't use exactly...
Slave doesn't count.
Oh, yeah, I have 5.
Like me. I'm not sure. Any ideas for the last member?
I don't know. I might get a Hariyama if I can find one, but it's another fighting type, so... Well, what if we need the slave?
You will only need it on the... Yeah, you will need it, but for the Pokemon League.
Yeah, I guess I should catch another Pokemon, shouldn't I?
Yeah, you can try catch under Pokemon, make it like your official member, teach it like Strength and Rock Smash, and then just delete the moves.
It's not bad, but... Oh, no PP left for Rock Smash. I love that move. Rock Tomb, sorry. I don't know. We'll have to see. I need something against the last... The Steel type.
You have Fire.
Yeah, but I tried that last time. Blaziken was level 45 when I took that unwanted in my LP.
What level are you this time?
Wait a minute. I will check. He is level 39.
You'll get more powerful.
Yeah, I guess, by the time this is over. At least I have a lot of balanced out Pokemon in this one.
Yeah, actually yes, this time you really did yourself.
I actually have got a good team, haven't I?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
You know what's gonna suck?
What?
If we both get to the Elite Four,
yeah,
and like, we just like, I don't know, lose.
Nah, that's not gonna happen. We need to supply. We need to supply ourselves.
So you think that you're actually going to beat the Elite Four on the first attempt?
Yeah, why not? Let's try.
Okay, I'll try. But I've just made it to the top of Mount Pyre. I'm going back down now.
Okay, you got Shadow Ball?
TM 40?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got it.
40 or 13? Or 30, I know.
40.
Sure. It's pretty beast.
Damn
Shadow
it.
Ball.
I should have dropped down that one. Could have got a lot of items if I went that way. Where are you in Mount Pyre?
I went back. I'm now facing Brandon.
Oh god. So you've still got to go through Mount Pyre?
No, not yet. Not really.
You've done it?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. How'd you get up there that fast?
I went through to the what's it called? The red thing.
Yeah, but you didn't beat Team Magma, did you?
Yeah, already.
At Mount Pyre?
Yeah.
No.
Really? You will see when you edit this.
No, you have not.
Yeah, I'm kind of in the lead now.
Are you kidding me?
No.
You have not been all the way up Mount Pyre, beaten every trainer in there.
I didn't beat every trainer.
Yeah.
You know,
well,
Mount Pyre...
Go back and train.
You know, Mount Pyre has two sides.
Yeah, I know.
One from Team Magma, another that you went for training.
Yeah, you didn't go and train.
No, not really.
Therefore, you're gonna not win.
Let's see that. I don't really need to train. I have a really balanced team at the moment.
What? You don't.
Okay, I will tell you my levels. I have Swampert 39.
Yeah.
Cast form 34. Laundry 30. What's that guy's name? Swablu. Yeah, Swablu at 34. And what's this guy's name? Swalot at 31. All around 30s.
God damn.
I'm gonna win.
No, you're not. I just got a ton of XP and got Shadow Ball. That's gonna help me at the end if I can got a Pokemon that can be taught Shadow Ball.
Like what?
I don't know. I don't care. Joseph, you're an ass, okay? That's what I'm saying. Seriously, you just went and just... I thought you did say that you're gonna take on Mount Pyre and train.
Not really. I can't go back there, but not now.
So you will be going back here?
If I need to. Is there actually good trainers to fight there?
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, there are some high level Pokemon here to fight. I've already beat them all though.
Show off.
I'm gonna just use double kick on this Puccina. You know, I only need to use one kick just to take it out.
Oh my god, I'm so proud of cast form. This weather ball is just incredible.
Is it?
Really incredible, really overpowered. I'm defeating a Numel with an ice type move.
Do you use a hail first?
Yeah, I use a hail first. So I'm an ice type guy facing a fire type and I own it.
I love this guy so much.
So weather ball does whatever damage it is using in like the thingy.
The weather here.
In the area. Oh god, my phone. So basically, cast form is good for an ice type Pokemon, I guess.
What do you mean?
I guess that cast form isn't good for like, let's say cast form is only good for ice moves. Okay.
That didn't make any sense. Okay, let me explain this in real English.
So cast form is the weather type guy.
Yeah, he can use any type of weather moves, but I think his only good weather type is ice.
Yeah, maybe because the ice hits the other opponents.
Yeah, that's it doesn't affect.
Yeah, that's a maybe, but it really depends.
I just killed a Numel with a Metal Claw, it's not effective. Oh, guys, got another one. How many Numels do these guys have, seriously?
Not sure. On mine, they have Carvanias. Piranias.
Do they?
Yeah.
Well, that's different.
Yeah, no, I have water, guys. You have fire. How many trainers did you defeat on this Magma, guys? They're free.
On the team Magma?
Yeah.
I didn't defeat any.
Really? So where are you?
I'm in Mount Pyre.
Yeah, but you didn't reach the Magma, guys?
Oh, yeah, I'm at the top and fighting them now. I thought you meant the ones back at the city.
No, there's no one to fight in the city.
I thought you have to go into the hideout.
Yeah, but the hideout is not on the city. It's outside of the city in the sea.
Well, yeah. Do we have to go in there after this then?
Yep.
God damn it.
Is there where you get Master Ball?
Oh. Nah, we aren't going to use the Master Ball, so what's the point of going in there?
To face a commander there is there.
Oh, yeah.
Do I need to explain everything to you, my child?
Yes, because you play through this game like every day.
Not really. It was basically my childhood.
I got the red orb.
I got the blue one.
Okay, Joseph, what we should do after this versus is do the like spin-off versus. So, Platinum, Pokemon Yellow. We should do Pokemon Yellow. I love that game.
After this one?
No, not after this. We got Diamond and Pearl after this, haven't we?
Yep.
Then Black and White.
Yep.
And then we can't do... Oh, yeah, then we got Black and White 2.
Yep.
And then we've got Yellow. And we'll go back.
Jesus Christ. Long journey, long journey, long journey.
It's going to take a couple of years, isn't it?
Not really, if we work our asses.
Yeah, I'm not going to whip my ass off on this series. You know how long it takes to render an episode of this?
What?
If I did it in 1080p, at least 6 hours. If I do it in 720, 4 hours. And I have a good computer. I've got to go back to Slateport?
Yep. You need to go to the hideout now.
I've just been in the hideout. Did he say he's gone to Slateport?
Oh, yeah. Go to Slateport then.
Have you been there?
Yep, I guess. I'm already at the hideout.
Freaking hell, Joseph. Alright, where is he in Slateport?
Just go to Slateport and there's a water thing.
TV crew.
Yeah, you find them?
Yeah, straight there.
But the next version will not take that much to render because it's Diamond and Pearl. We will play it on the PC.
Yeah.
So it will not take that much time to render, I guess.
Yeah.
And you can record the voice directly because you're playing on the PC.
Mm-hmm.
So it's gonna be easy, the next one.
Yeah, the next one will be quite easy.
Oh my god. All my Pokemon are kind of fainted, except Swampert. And the Swalot guy.
Swalot.
Guess what I did today so far? Today was a really good day for me.
Why?
Because I got a lot of stuff recorded.
What did you get recorded?
Do you know the Squirtle Solo Run thing?
The what?
The Squirtle Solo Run on Pokemon.
Oh, yeah.
I finished it.
Oh, did you?
I defeated the Pokemon League with a Squirtle.
Just a Squirtle?
Just a Squirtle.
Oh my god, was it hard?
Really hard. And after that, I recorded a whole new Walkthrough for Sodi. It's called Rango.
Rango? Okay.
Just a game I decided, yeah. Since I will not have a PS3 for a long time because I will sell it, I decided, let's do this Let's Play before I get rid of the games. So that was basically it.
Are you battling everyone in the Magma Hideout?
Yep.
Okay, I'm going to do it to them.
Halfway done, I guess.
Fluffy Pants, I choose you! Bubble Beam!
Fluffy Pants will come a lot of handy. Tentacruels are really powerful, especially when they have Hydro Pump.
Yeah, what level does it learn Hydro Pump?
50s, I guess.
50? I don't think I'm gonna get it that high.
Or 40s, something like that.
I'm wanting KOing all these Poochyenas with Bubble Beam.
They're not powerful.
No, not at all. What is Team Magma's weakness? Bubbles!
Bubbles.
Yeah, bubbles. I know what you're getting.
I just remembered that guy from Family Guy. You know, the gay guy? The hippie?
He's not hippie.
It's kind of gay, I guess.
Hello!
Yeah.
Oh no!
Oh no!
And the pervert guy, the old man.
Well, say that, little boy.
I'm kind of scared, Kyle. You just...
You want a cold fish popsicle?
You should try to make voice characters.
What?
You should try to make a voice character.
Why, was that good?
Yeah, it was pretty good, actually.
Heh, freaking sweet.
What's that, Peter?
Yeah. I didn't think that one was that good, though.
The left was kind of cool. Yeah, pretty cool. You just entered the hideout, right?
I've defeated two people in the hideout.
I defeated three. Two guys and a chick. Did you defeat the chick?
I defeated the chick, yeah. But I don't know my way through this hideout. Is it just like one continuous place? Just go straight through?
There's two spots. There's one for more trainers and other for the master ball.
I'm gonna do the trainers.
I'm gonna do the master ball.
Say there, little boy.
Hey, by the way, do you need an electric type?
Yes.
Then you
Voltorb.
You can catch your electrode.
I don't know.
To level 30.
Would it be good against the Elite Four?
I'm not sure, because in this Elite Four there's no really water type guys.
I know.
Only the third one, but it's water and ice, so I guess you can double kick him.
Yeah.
If we're playing Emerald, I recommend him because the champion is electric. Although,
Yeah.
You can get you can get him and use it on the last badge if you want.
What's the last badge?
Wallace. The Milotic guy.
That would be help, actually. That actually, yeah. What level is his Pokemon?
Electrode?
No, Wallace. Wallace.
43.
Yeah, I guess Electrode would be good. Oh god, which way do I go through these stupid things?
Say that, little boy.
Okay, I think I made it through.
You found a submarine?
No, I'm trying to make my way through this goddamn puzzle. Seriously.
When you find a submarine, you made your way.
No, I'm trying to... You know... Shit, it's gone the wrong way. Okay, so I'm trying to get through this puzzle. You know the magnet one? The teleporter one?
Yeah.
I'm trying to get through that.
Where there's a lot of teleport things?
Yeah.
You just go all the way to the left.
Yeah, I done it.
And then on the last one, instead of going to the middle, you go to the other left.
Yep. Well, the right.
Yeah, the right. You are in the office?
Yeah, I'm in there now. Shit, this Electro is gonna nail me.
Nail me.
Barrier!
You need to try you need to catch him fast, because sometimes he goes for a self-destruct and he kills himself.
Yeah, that's what happened at first.
And there goes attempt number one!
At least Castform leveled up. Alright, Weather Ball, I'm gonna get rid of, I guess.
Water Snow?
No, I like Powder Snow.
What do you get rid of, then?
I get rid of Rain Dance.
So you just like the water type, huh?
I'm not going to be using any water type besides Fluffy Pants, am I? I guess it... Well, Fire type moves good as well. I could use that on the last one. I'm going to get rid of Powder Snow. Is that what you did?
Yep. That's how I did. That's how I rolled.
Okay. I will catch one of these Pokemon.
Hopefully.
I can't attack it though, can I? I'll kill it.
I'm not sure if you will survive a hit. Why you don't just get the Master Ball and just spam it on him? Since we'll not use the Master Ball on Energy Jerry, just do that.
I kind of forgot that.
You ready on facing him?
Yeah, I'm just gonna throw a Great Ball.
Hope for the best.
Ultra Ball. Off you go, Ultra Ball. One. No. And you self-destruct.
You poor little man.
I wanted him, but at least I gave him XP, so I'm not bothered. Not bothered if he dies. Alright, Master Ball. Thank you. Okay, there's my Master Ball.
We should use the Master Ball on our last team member.
Yeah, we should.
We need to think of a great team member.
I need to buy some Ultra Balls. So where do I go now that I got the Master Ball?
Do you know that when you defeated the chick?
Yeah.
You go to the right. Or to the left in your case,
yeah,
I'm not sure.
Yeah, the right. It's the same. There's a teleporter there.
Yep.
I'm gonna level up Blaziken a bit. I get the feeling that Blaziken's gonna be the best one against Mantigross.
Yes, it will.
I think I might get some...
What's it called? Your Mystic, if he has Earthquake.
That'd be good, actually.
I'm not sure if he learns Earthquake, but you can teach it. There's a TM somewhere.
I don't know. Yeah, that's... just somewhere. I mean, like, I don't know where it is.
Oh my god, don't kill him. Don't kill. Don't die.
Oh god, it's been 35 minutes, Joseph.
35 already?
Yeah.
You wanna end this?
Yeah, I've just beaten this guy. Oh, he's about to use a Numel. Oh, he's got four freaking Pokemon.
I will wait for you then. I'm facing one guy, one Pokemon left.
I guess I've caught up.
I guess.
In fact, I never lost the lead, because, in fact, technically, I'm in front of you still.
Yeah, I guess, yeah.
Because you haven't beaten the trainers at Mount Pyre.
Yeah, I guess.
There's about 20 trainers there.
20 trainers?
All at once, I took them all out at once, with one Pokemon.
Ooh. Mystic?
Yeah, Mystic actually ran through that. Easy. Metal Core and Rock Tomb. But anyway, I have now done this guy.
Me too.
You done the same guy?
Nope, I did the boss.
God damn it. Okay then. We're ready to end it off.
Indeed. You want to record the other after this?
Yeah, why not?
Alright then. You can do the outro, since I did the intro.
Okay then, so! Thank you all so much for watching this episode of Pokemon Fire Red. Well, not Fire Red. Pokemon Ruby.
You mistake as well.
Shut up.
Okay, continue.
Anyway, I've been SuperWalkthroughGod.
And I was Poketchx. And I'm Poketchx still.
And we'll see you guys in the next episode of
Pokemon Ruby
and Sapphire
versus. Peace out. Like, subscribe, peace, and I'm out.
I hate. Boy.